associated too much with making money for bloggers, which is really, very frankly, not what we're all about. Money is not in our tagline. The word community is in our tagline, for example.
That sounds right.
And our other initiative is, of course, to develop and bring exposure to a lot of our blogs with good content. And that's what Traffic Jam has done. Now, I'm actually quite happy today because, you know, as much as I wasn't sure whether Traffic Jam would actually work, I have blogger Doink, I don't know where you are.
Doink,
who came up to me today and told me that since Traffic Jam started yesterday, her blog traffic has went up 3 times. Which I'm not sure the rest of you have seen, but I was really quite impressed with that. I'm quite happy.
Right, just to share with you, you know, maybe we were actually having dinner in Friday, 1 month ago. So I actually told Timothy that, you know, we want to promote blogging as a healthy way of expressing yourself. And also we want to recognize all these talents, all this local content that's been going on in the blog. And therefore, you know, I pitched over the idea to Timothy, and I'm glad that all of you guys are here today. And I want you guys to give a round of applause to yourselves for coming here to make this event a success.
Okay, so what are we going to have today? Well, apart from the interview, we're also going to get some kind of icebreaker so that you guys can get to know each other a lot better. And there's also going to be awards. There's going to be awards for the most promising traffic jam blogger from Nuffnang and from Malaysia. And also the blogger with the most votes in traffic jam. I don't know if the most is all of you actually voted just now when you looked at the
of course we did.
Okay? So I hope you guys really enjoy yourself. We only have about 45 minutes to go. So please mingle around, meet each other and have fun. Thank you everyone.
Thanks guys.